this on my honor that I will do my best to do my duty to God and my country, to help other people at all times, and to obey the guide law.
In 1909 at Crystal Palace, London, a number of girls get crushed the first Boy Scout rally, claiming to be Girl Scouts. It was then that Baden-Powell, the founder of the Boy Scout movement, decided to start something similar for the girls, with their own name and a program suited to their needs. This saw the formation of Girl Guides movement in 1910, which was led by Agnes Baden-Powell, Robert Baden-Powell's sister. In Kenya, guiding was introduced in 1920, and the organization officially registered in 1922 as Kenya Girl Guides Association. There are several branches of guiding, namely the Rainbows, the Brownies, Ranger Cadets, Young Leaders, and the Trefoil Guild. The Kenya Girl Guides engage in a number of activities which include peer education, life skills development, HIV/AIDS prevention, as well as environmental sustainability.
Hi, I'm a ranger, one of the branches of Girl Guiding, and these are some of the activities that we do. Camping.
Kibera Girl Center is one of the helping arms of the Kenya Girl Guides Association. It seeks to empower less privileged girls from Kibera community. Bright but needy students continue to benefit from the center.
By name, I'm Caroline Atieno, a Kibera resident and the firstborn in the family of five. Having completed my Form 4 in 2013, I wasn't able to secure a place in the university due to financial instability. At first, I thought all hope was gone, dreams shattered, and I thought I was going to end up a worthless woman with no dreams, value, or dignity. When I joined Kibera Girl Center, I came with the aim of going far and be someone in future, and indeed, I'm going somewhere. All doors have been opened. Kibera Girl Center has acted as a key to that beautiful future. Imagine I've been Kibera Girl Center for 1 month and I managed to get a scholarship, a full university scholarship. Isn't that so sweet?
The alumni of the center are giving back to the community.
The hairdressing skills and beauty therapy, which I learned here in Kibera, they have helped me a lot. Practically, tutor in hairdressing and beauty therapy, and I can say that I am financially stable and I'm very happy about Kibera Girls Center.
Hi everyone, my name is Liz Ntonjira. Well, I've been a girl guide for the longest time. I started off as a brownie and graduated to a girl guide. What I loved most about being a girl guide was the uniform. I'm joking. It's not the uniform. It was some of the values that were imparted on us, that we were taught on a regular basis. Values that include putting other people before yourself, helping other people all the time in whatever way that you can. Values to do with your self-esteem, your self-confidence, values in being brave. I remember that was one of the things that our girl guide teacher always used to teach us. It teaches you things to do with patriotism. It teaches you things to do with how do you add value to your community. It teaches you things to do with endearing in and adapting to various circumstances. So it has taught me to be very adaptable. And that I can assure you, because I have been very adaptable with what life has thrown to me. It helps you in your professional, your spiritual, and your personal life.
We wish to thank all our friends and partners for your continued support, and we appeal for more people to join us as we transform lives together.
You can do so much these days only with being a volunteer, but we have lots of friends, and that's where we would like you to join us in partnership, which is our goal this year, that you assist us with in any way you can to develop our role of trying to empower the girls.
My plea to you is to help us the Girl Guide Association further our mandate in empowering the young girls and the young women.
As young leaders, we are kindly calling upon you to help us support the initiative and Kenya Girl Guides, where we get to support young girls and young women reach their fullest potential by empowering them.
I am a rainbow.
I am a brownie.
I am a girl guide.
Please support Kenya Girl Guides Association.